Two more arrests have been made in the Waco burglary ring. The multi-jurisdictional effort from several different agencies began about 6 weeks ago. That's according to Sheriff Parnell McNamara. The sheriff's office says his deputies are not only going after the thieves, but after the people purchasing the stolen merchandise as well. The arrests of Dustin Pitts and Barry Blagg are added to the list of those suspected in engaging in criminal activity and theft.